People give me simple solutions. They're like, they don't overthink. You are overthinking. The problem with this feedback, it always comes after you have overthought. Nobody tells you when you are reaching the limit of thinking that you should quit thinking. Always after you have overthought, you're like, invalid. I don't want to overthink. It's just my thinking does not get over.